protesting against the budget cuts. The proposal Jerry Brown's laying on the table and the devastation it's going to have on students, community college, higher education, and also faculty and administration.
You think this goes inside with Cesar Chavez Day?
I think so. I think it goes hand in hand. It's part of a civil rights movement.